So let's jump to Microsoft, right? So we integrate with various applications across the Microsoft ecosystem. And this gives you multiple opportunities to complete the agreement process from end to end by leveraging DocuSign and Microsoft together. So together, you can prepare agreements leveraging Outlook, Word, or Dynamics 365, sign agreements with the new Microsoft Teams integration, then act on agreements with Power Automate, and then lastly, manage all of these agreements with SharePoint or Dynamics 365. Now, let's take a look at some of the highlights of each stage in the context of Microsoft and DocuSign e-signature together. Starting with prepare. So as you think about the initial step of preparation of a document, let's start with Microsoft Word. So with Microsoft Word, you can create and edit a document and then sign or send for signature all within a matter of a few clicks. All you have to do is prepare the document content in Microsoft Word. Once you finalize that, you can click Request Signatures, and then you would specify the signing process to route the document to the right people in the right order. From there, you can easily drag and drop fields where recipients need to sign and then hit send. So by using Microsoft Word and e-signature, you can streamline processes by preparing the document in Word and then seamlessly enter an agreement sending workflow directly from Word. Now, let's take a look at what happens when you've created an agreement and are ready to communicate that agreement out. So with e-signature from Microsoft Outlook, you can enable users to send important documents without leaving their Outlook inbox. All you have to do is install the DocuSign add-in. This add-in seamlessly integrates into your Outlook toolbar, so you can easily request a signature. All you have to do is start a new email and fill in who you're sending the agreement to. Next, you would click on the add-in to send with DocuSign, upload an existing file, maybe the one that you created in Word, or a template that you want to use, and then the add-in will actually pre-populate signers from your email message so that you can quickly send documents to the right people. So then in DocuSign e-signature will actually pop up, and it will allow you to place the fields that you need to get signed. When you're all done, all you have to do is hit send. So if you're already working through emails and then need to send out an agreement, you no longer have to leave Outlook. You can stay right where you are and kick off an agreement. Now let's pivot to a different way that you can prepare agreements. So for certain lines of business like sales, Dynamics 365 is the home base for managing the sales process, which is why you want to ensure it's painless for your teams to close business. So preparing a document for signature is simple using DocuSign e-signature for Dynamics 365. The sign and get signatures actions are pre-configured, allowing users to easily send or sign documents stored in DocuSign for Dynamics 365, pre-populated with the appropriate recipient information. And because DocuSign e-signature is integrated with Dynamics 365, users don't have to leave Dynamics 365 to prepare agreements in other applications, enabling them to be more productive and focus on what matters. Additionally, they don't have to manually type in or copy and paste contract details from their system of record into a document, right? And so this helps reduce human error and ensures that accurate information is always reflected in the contract. Now let's move on to the next phase of the agreement process. In this next phase, we can show you how your users can sign and complete agreements with a highlight on our newest integration, Microsoft Teams. So this is an exciting new integration with Microsoft that we have that just launched last week. We're super excited about it. So just a little bit of context, there's a rising pressure to provide users with more seamless ways to get work done. And we've been putting some focus behind this to enable users to stay where they are already working. And one of those ways is with Microsoft Teams. So with DocuSign e-signature for Microsoft Teams, a chatbot will deliver real-time notifications on agreements right from where users are already collaborating, enabling them to boost productivity and accelerate agreements. So let's just talk about an internal example where an employee is relocating to another state and needs to fill out some paperwork for HR in order to do so. The HR manager has sent the relocation paperwork, in this case from Teams. And now the employee on the other side is chatting in Teams with some other colleagues about an upcoming project. And then he receives a notification in Teams that they have a relocation document that they actually need to sign, review, and sign. The employee can quickly act on that notification, click on the link, and it is taken to DocuSign to finish signing. And if the employee was busy and missed that initial notification, the chatbot will actually send a reminder notification to remind them to sign that document. So in this scenario, the employee received and completed the agreement in just a few clicks. And instead of having to navigate away from Teams, check their email, then click on the link to go to DocuSign, complete the document, and then go back to Teams, right? And so in this scenario, you're actually saving users extra steps that makes switching between apps frustrating. And the added beauty of this integration is that it works on virtually any device. So users can keep their agreements moving forward from wherever they are. And so this is actually one way you can sign, but using DocuSign and Microsoft at this stage of the agreement process isn't just limited to Teams. You can also do this via Outlook and SharePoint and other within other apps as well. So let's move on to the next step of the agreement process, which is how you can act on agreements. Now, once agreement has been prepared and signed with e-signature, next is how you act on it. So one of these ways is leveraging e-signature for Microsoft Power Automate. So with this integration, you can use Power Automate to automate post-signature tasks based on metadata in the agreement, like field data. You can synchronize files, get notifications, collect data, and more, and you can do it all without code or complex implementations. So a couple of examples where you can use this across an organization would be, for example, employee onboarding, where once a new hire signs the offer letter, you can set up workflows to automatically create an account from on Microsoft 365. Or if you're managing an IT service request, once the agreement is signed, you can kick off the provisioning process. So with e-signature for Power Automate, you eliminate that manual cumbersome process that comes after the agreement is signed, and it ends up saving you a lot of valuable time. Now, once you've acted on the agreement, what comes next? Managing it. So once you've prepared, signed, acted on an agreement, you need to store or manage it somewhere. And you can do that with e-signature for SharePoint Online. So let's talk about an example where you may need to save an agreement. So once that agreement has been signed, you may act on it by creating that workflow with Power Automate. And then at that point, you can automatically have it saved back to SharePoint. So you can securely store and manage and access those documents in a centralized place. Also, just a note that SharePoint Online does also work across the entire agreement process. So if that is your preferred Microsoft app for sending and signing, you can still use it for that. Now, let's pivot just a little bit to Dynamics 365. So with this integration, you can manage agreements easily without the headache. With e-signature for Dynamics 365, once a contract has been signed, the opportunity will be automatically updated, including the status, as well as updating all the fields in the opportunity to reflect the order and billing terms. Additionally, the signed contract is automatically stored in the opportunity, allowing you to quickly find contracts whenever you need them. However, sometimes it is helpful to host contracts outside of Dynamics 365, which is why every signed contract is also sent back to DocuSign. So a copy of the contract is always available. And just like SharePoint Online, you can use Dynamics 365 across the entire agreement process if that's your preferred Microsoft application to use. So the manage phase is a little bit different than the earlier phases. It's all about convenience and allowing teams to be able to manage and access the documents they need without much manual front-end work or back-end searching. Storing agreements or documents might seem trivial, but especially now, you need to depend on agility and speed, and this can provide that. So as you think about how we integrate with Microsoft, you can connect DocuSign e-signature with the best of Microsoft to eliminate manual processes and app switching, ultimately enabling you to speed up the agreement process and keep your business moving forward.